Governor Yemisi Wike of Rivers State have lost his special advisor on media, Simeon Wakude. The special advisor to Governor Yemisi Wike on electronic media, Simeon Wakude, is dead. The cause of his death is still unknown, but sources at Government House, Port Harcourt, said Simeon may have died of cardiac arrest. Governor Yemisi Wike, in a statement by the Commissioner for Information and Communication, Paulinus Isirim, expressed shock over the sudden death of his special assistant on electronic media, Simeon Wakude. Wike described late Wakude as a loyal and dedicated professional who contributed immensely to the implementation of the New Rivers vision. The governor, on behalf of his family, the government, and good people of the state, condole with the bereaved family. He prayed God to grant them the fortitude to bear the great loss. Late Wakude died today at the Rivers State University Teaching Hospital after a brief illness. The statement read, "This is a very sad one, and we say we from Awakes Network, we join our voices to the good people of Rivers to wish the government and this late gentleman that may his soul rest in peace. And I believe the government of Rivers State need him most now, and he's gone. I will also commiserate with the governor himself, His Excellency Yemisi Wike. This is not a good time for him, especially now that we are in the season of the coronavirus. And Wike is doing his best to protect his state from these unknown enemies." That is the news for now. You can drop your condolence message at the comment section. Thank you.